Hey guys, I found a random chest actually in the same place where I've already been. This is the other side of that lava there. This is where I lost my melon seeds the first time. I died way back when. I found another chest here, and it had melon seeds in it. Oh yeah. I just wanted to record that, because that was pretty exciting stuff. No one else is on right now. I'm just kind of on here doing some of my own stuff and just mining, collecting stuff. You can see I got 4 diamonds so far, not a whole lot. I've been down here for a while, but I am leveling up. I started out at level 4 when I came down here, so just pretty much from mining, I've hit level 28, and I already have the enchanted sword and pick. So I'm going to be enchanting a bow soon. Dudu just joined. We're not in a call though or anything, so probably record a little bit if more people come on a little bit later tonight. Alright guys, I will talk to you guys next time I'm recording. Peace.
I don't know, I'm a little confused by this whole idea of yours to have a server where you can loot and steal, but you can't destroy houses or something. I don't know, it doesn't make sense to me. It's like you want everyone to be half thieves. It's like
So
you want everybody
PvP but no destroying
PvP
what?
and stealing, but no destroying build. So it's like you can take everything everybody loves, you just can't destroy the thing they made to hold it.
Yeah.
Like you want everyone to be half thieves and murderers and rapists, but not go the full mile.
Pretty much.
Oh god, I need more piston. I need one more piston. Fuck. Oh, I guess you get dig your slime, so I guess I'll not think of it. I ran out of them.
Every time that I get into my secret area, I'm gonna have to stop this recording.
Oh yeah. Wait, you're recording now?
Yeah.
Oh shit, son.
Just because
Shit.
I wanna record me setting up the Nether portal, so.
Okay. Do. Fighting is magic.
What about it?
Nothing, just a general statement. Ryan, did you watch all the episodes?
Yeah.
Did you watch them like intently or like while you were doing other things?
Some of them I was doing other things, other ones I was just watching.
I watched them all intently. I finished them all last night.
Yeah.
I woke up at 9 p.m. And then I did nothing but watch all of season 2 basically all night or all day. No, all night, but my day, you get it. For like 12 hours.
Yeah. Jeez.
And I learned a lot about friendship in a short amount of time.
You guys got beds? You want to get in bed so make a
I still don't have a bed, so you're SOL.
Still don't have a bed.
Nope.
Okay, a library is missing a roof and has one bookshelf.
Hot.
Cool. I'm getting in bed, so either disconnect real quick or whatever you gotta do.
Fine.
Okay, come back on.
I wanna make cherry chimichangas.
Chimichurri chongas?
Cherry chong.
What are they, by the way?
What?
Cherry
What are they?
chimichangas? You know what a chimichanga is?
Chimichurri chongas.
What do you mean? It's
Do you know what? Do you know what a chimichurri chonga is?
Yes, I do.
What is it?
It's a chimichanga with cherries, but
okay, what's a chimichanga?
It's like a Mexican like wrap thing that you're like burrito almost, but not.
They're really good.
Why do you assume I don't know what one is?
Because you're not Mexican.
So it's a Mexican dish with cherries.
I don't know what? It doesn't usually have cherries.
No, a chimichurri chonga, a Mexican dish with cherries.
But it's not a real thing. Are you stupid?
You said you wanted to make one.
Dude, I'm referencing a fucking episode.
I know you're referencing it, but you can probably make one. I've seen pictures of
No, I
one.
know you can make one, but
You
I don't know what
could,
the
it wouldn't be very good.
logic is. You're like asking me on the logic behind it. I don't fucking know. I just want to try it. So Ryan. What's your favorite pony?
Forgotten book. Awesome book. I don't know.
You do have a favorite pony, right?
I've never really picked one as my favorite, no.
How can you live with yourself? Everyone has a favorite pony in your end.
Yeah.
Dude whose favorite pony is Verity, for some reason. Rarity.
It's not Verity.
Rarity, sorry. So why funny, I don't know. Verity? I don't know, I always thought they were saying Verity, and then you mentioned it to me, and then I was like, holy shit, they are saying Rarity, but now Verity's stuck in my head.
You're an idiot.
I don't know, I like Pinkie Pie and Fluttershy.
Fluttershy's my favorite by far.
Either Pinkie, Fluttershy, or Rarity seem to be most people's favorites.
Most, as far as I can tell, everybody fucking loves Rainbow Dash.
Okay, except for people that like Rainbow Dash.
And I mean, Rainbow Dash is cool and all, but she's not the coolest. She doesn't hold a candle to Fluttershy. Is that the expression? I don't fucking know.
Yes, it is.
Well, I meant it. Fluttershy is just so awesome.
Alright, we have another portal now.
Needs more Fluttershy.
I'm gonna go check it out. Go get me some glowstone.
You just steal the glowstone? Demon glowstone stealer? Yeah, I called you names.
Yeah.
How do you feel?
This is right next to another stronghold thing.
Cool. So you're gonna rush to the nether ward, are you?
Good.
You're gonna take
I didn't
it
bring
off,
like any cobble or anything with me though to build on the platform, so
Nether ward grows in the overworld now.
Yeah, so yeah. You don't even have to.
Gotta go and get some cobble and I'll probably check that all out.
I still need more.
You can use the slash back command.
No, it doesn't work. That's a bucket thing.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. I just tried it.
Oh.
Wait, maybe I can teleport to Dudo. I think he's in here.
You're supposed to be able to teleport to coordinates. I don't know how you do that, though.
Oh, never mind. It's fine. Oh, yeah. I know you can. I
still need more oak logs.
You know I can teleport myself, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, sorry. Never mind. Lag. I thought you teleported me after I teleported me.
Hey, Justin, just
what?
Really quick favor. One,
I don't
two,
have
three,
any logs.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I need about 20 logs.
I don't have any log, so go cut down some trees yourself. It's not that hard.
I don't know. Oh, let's go all the way to that biome. Oh, my God.
Plant some trees near your house.
Fuck, server lag is such a difficult thing to fucking get a hang of. Oh, wait, maybe that's... Maybe...
I don't know, but I need to freaking figure out how to install mods on here.
Yeah, good luck.
Because I just want to add timber if it's updated. I'd like to have that.
And you should add a mod to protect certain zones.
Yeah, I don't know. Do they have that for vanilla? I know they have it for bucket, but I don't know if they have that for vanilla.
You can't get bucket?
Well, I'm thinking if they... I might just switch this over to bucket, yeah. Because it's just easier to add... I know how to add mods to bucket. I don't really know how to do it to a classic server, so...
I don't think you can unless, like... Yeah, I don't think it's possible.
Well, isn't that supposed to be part of the whole thing with 1.3? Is it all mods are for servers now?
No. It's just that, like, it's just so that, you know, if you make a mod, it's one code. It's not, you know... everybody would still have to install it on their individual clients and shit. It's just that it's one code, so that mod will work for SMP or single player, regardless of,
Wait, so if he downloads Bucket, I have to download Bucket too?
No, Bucket. Bucket's an exception. I mean, like, if he wants to donate a mod onto the... Or, sorry, install a mod onto... Like, you know how you can get single-player mods, but, like, a lot of them weren't working for multiplayer? Now they just all... If it works for single-player, it works for multiplayer, because they're all the same. That's all that they changed. You still have to... If a server has, like, certain mods and it's still vanilla, you still need to download those mods on your client.
Yeah, but, god, this guy almost killed me. That's what I'm wondering, though, since, like, Timber is for 1.3, shouldn't it work? Shouldn't it be able to be installed on here?
If we all install it, then yeah, Timber would work for us.
No, because, like, I tried installing it on the server, and I had it installed on the client. And,
I know, right.
It didn't work. It just crashed, and I tried to drop down a tree.
Well, I don't want to tell you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm an expert on mods. I usually don't use them. Yes, it works! Oh, Ryan, you're gonna be so fucking jealous.
What'd you make?
What?
What'd you make?
Can't show you.
Why?
You mean, it's where I'm hiding my, like, diamonds and shit.
I can't take your shit, Justin. Come
think
on.
I can trust you, motherfucker? Oh shit, it doesn't
yes.
work. Never mind. False alarm.
It doesn't even work. What a scrub.
It did work. And then it didn't work. What went wrong?
Ow.
Oh, why? Server lag, mainly.
Oh my god.
What?
I'm gonna die in the nether now. Wow.
Try not to what? Do
that. I'm coming, one sec.
I landed on a single piece of fire and it caught me on fire and then I burned to death.
That sounds dangerous.
Like, it wasn't even, it was just like, I happened to land on a piece of fire. I thought the fire used to not last like forever. I thought it went out after a while.
Does.
It doesn't. Like, I've burned completely to death before from being caught on fire.
I don't know, maybe it's like 1.3 related, or like hard mode, because they made a lot of things more difficult on hard mode.
Yeah, because I think even in 1.2.5 when I was playing on hard, like in my single player, I would burn to death. So it's probably a hard mode.
Yeah. Invite you to call. Someone else can do it. Some other pony.
Are you gonna talk like that all the time now?
Pretty much.
Cool. I'm at the library. It is literally in the town.
I love how it's just regarded as the town. Okay, Ryan, come here.
Oh my god. I'm gonna burn to death again.
Oh, you're kind of busy, so I won't TP you here. Okay, dude, you want
to put it in the book return, Lewis. God. So stupid. Put it in the book return. What do you think that's for?
This time, I think some of my items might have just landed in.
Yeah, right over there. Look at the chest.
That's is why there's we no don't sign? Go to the nether.
Ryan, all the signs are unreadable.
A lot of them are blank. I think something.
Yeah.
I think it's the back. It was the backup. Like, when we have to redo all your signs.
No, I put down a sign like right now. I'm Lewis. Can't read it.
Really? Well, that's not Ryan's fault. Dude, come here if you want to see it.
Okay, just teleport me to you. I don't know where we are.
I'm at my house.
Oh. The tree farms?
Yeah. Oh, shit. Does that really not work? Ooh, crap. Never mind. There's a flaw in my plan. Huge flaw in my plan. Okay, hold on. Never mind. It's not ready. Don't come over. I thought that would work. That really sucks. So how do I do that?
Chipotle buys the very best fresh, wholesome ingredients for our burritos. You have access to the same fresh ingredients directly from the people who grow them, simply by visiting your local farmers market. Check out chipotle.com/farmersmarkets to find one near you.
I need more repeaters.
And my bow. Aw, man.
Oh, that was a good bow.
Yeah. These gas do way too much damage, man. Holy crap.
Doesn't fire resist help against them?
Yeah.
Well, it would help against the burning. Oh, there's my axe.
Fire resist, it nulls fire completely. You literally take zero damage from fire.
There's fire everywhere. And there's freaking two gas attacking me.
Like, if you take a fire resist potion,
three
dude,
gas,
you can literally.
Spawn.
You can literally
swim in lava.
Swim in lava.
Yeah.
I was trying to spit out. How the fuck am I supposed to get power from this?
Oh my god, these guys are kind of ridiculous.
I have to do that. Legendary repeater. Is there a way to stop that? Nope. Okay, so switch can't go there though.
I just want to get out of the place, out of the freaking like nether. Oh my god.
Tell me when you have your stuff and I'll teleport you to me. But just so you can see my thing.
I don't know if that does that work? I don't know if that works.
Should work.
When I'm in the nether, it'll work.
Yep, should work. Can't think of one.
Ridiculous how many gas were spawning there.
On that computer? Because that computer shit. No, it doesn't work anymore. Minecraft is too good for that computer now. Yeah.
Minecraft is too good for that computer.
The old laptop that Enzo used to use, it can't run Minecraft anymore.
My computer can barely run Minecraft right now. What? Oh my god,
wait,
you're kidding.
This? Are you serious?
What
is this? The portal put me out in a different place now.
Yeah, it'll do that.
Oh my god. Why?
What?
Why?
Why what?
Why did it change where it put me out at?
Cause they're broken!
That's a bunch of bullcrap. Is it gonna at least
there's a way to relink them up. I can't remember how, but I know there's a way, so don't fret too much, young Ryan.
Well, all my items are here in the nether.
I don't know. I didn't join wrong. Okay, dude, come here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, like a boss.
What the hell?
Fuck, I gotta go to bed soon. I haven't gone to bed yet, Ryan.
Wow.
Okay.
Oh, crap. Crap, that breaks it. Hold on. This isn't really practical anymore, but hold on. Sorry.
Ah.
Dude.
The fucking fire zombie in your house. Get a door, you idiot. Jeez.
Chill. Okay, hit the lever. Come here.
I'm gonna hit the lever. Okay, found the lever.
Sorry.
Why don't you just, oh my god, press again. Why don't you just put the chest inside here?
I think I'm gonna have to, but I'm worried you can't reach that.
Okay, press it again.
Wait, actually, hold on, I have a better idea. Move. You gotta pillar up.
Okay.
Use like dirt or something. Then just break it. You'll never get it back.
Don't care.
I'm just gonna put it here.
Pretty cool.
Cool. I'm gonna replace all the dirt you can see with pretty stuff.
And then put a fucking door here so we're not sneak attacked by zombies.
Doors are so overrated.
Hey, get ready to TP me back if you could, please.
Wait, chill for a sec. I gotta get out of this hole.
Hey, sometimes when I was in the water, I just randomly start losing health when I was in a current. I don't know why.
Oh yeah, there's a thing, I don't know if it's a glitch or a feature, but apparently 1.3, if water's pushing you up against a wall, you take damage.
Yeah.
You can, not all the time, but yeah.
No, it trust me, it pretty much happens all the time.
But why? That doesn't make any sense. Why?
I know, it doesn't make any sense at all.
So I'm missing my shovel.
Okay, you want me to teleport you?
About it. Yeah.
Yeah, that's really stupid. That did not happen.
Yeah, you can't do it from the freaking Nether.
You should be able to. What the fuck? I've done it before.
And now I just lost everything.
Well, come to me. I'll give you a bunch of diamonds.
Nah, but if it's all enchanted.
Levels are easy to get.
I'm level 20.
I've done. Okay, that's a 1.3 thing, because I've done it before, and that should not happen. There's so much fucking 1.3. Apparently, there's a glitch in single player, so if you're planning on doing an ultra hardcore series of some kind, I would refrain if I were you.
Yeah.
Hey, Justin, can you give me 2 diamonds?
So there's all my. Yeah, there's my chest. What? You can take a couple diamonds if you want.
Okay. Someone invite Lewis to the call.
It was my fault. Not that many diamonds.
Someone invite Lewis to the call.
Alright, it's fine.
So yours is the same thing as mine, except it pushes the pistons back out.
Except it's fancier and better.
Yeah.
Okay, someone Lewis to the call.
And it actually is cool. Yours just lowers, like, if somebody digs out that wall, they'll find out your thing. Mine's, like, hidden.
Yeah. Well, it's hard to hide it up in a tree.
I agree. Why don't you invite
Lewis?
Why don't you, man?
Because I can. Let's host.
Oh, now to go through the process of leveling up and enchanting.
Ah, that's not the big deal. What are you doing?
To enchant like 5 things, that's a lot.
What are you doing, dude?
Taking 2 of your diamonds.
They're not in there.
Well, where are they?
Where do you think? And why are you taking 2 of my diamonds?
I need 2 just to make enchanting.
Whatever.
Ryan took like 16.
I just need 2.
I gotta make all my tools and a chest piece.
I'll give you a lapis.
Okay, take it.
I don't even think I'm gonna have enough from this, but whatever.
What are you doing? I already fucking hit the switch for you.
Oh. Sweet, I'm taking all of them. See you.
I wanted to have it like in the floor there, but it's not. But it doesn't work. Like I didn't want it in the wall there. It would have been so much better if it was in the floor down here.
Well, maybe now I'll get a better sword and bow enchantment.
There you go. Look at the bright sides.
Or maybe I'll get a worse one. So. We'll see.
Well, it's hard to get worse than that, to be honest.
Worse? What? It could be just a single enchantment on the sword.
Well, what'd you have?
I just had sharpness 3 and knockback 2.
Okay, actually, that's not that bad. I mean, awful.
The bow will probably be... I don't think I could get worse, because it was only power 4.
Power 4 is pretty rare, though.
Is it?
Yeah, just get the 4. I mean, I don't know. Experience just seems so easy to get now.
It is if you're mining, you can get it really quick, but to level up 6 to 36 times, it's going to take probably like at least an hour.
No, because I'll get like a, do we have an experience grinder on the server yet? I mean, like...
No, not yet. Once we have one of those, it'll be really easy.
Well, I'll just go make one of that skeleton spawner real quick.
Where is that? I was going to make one there, but I don't know where that skeleton spawner's at.
Well, do you know where we dug down that one at the beginning?
I think so. It's in the... Well, yeah, it's in the shack.
Is it? Because I know my way from there.
It was below the shack, yeah.
Okay, who's
going to build it with me?
I'm not going to have time right now because I got to go back to work here soon.
What do you mean? Oh, I thought, I feel like it's fucking really late at night.
Oh no. And then I got other, I'm going to the fair this tonight and I've got to do a bunch of stuff, so I'm not going to be back on again today.
Yeah, that's fine.
Who's got a shit ton of leather?
Alright, I'm going to stop the recording here and pick up with it again some other time.
Wait, where is this?